Okay, in this problem, we need to calculate first the rate at which the sun's mass is decreasing due to nuclear reactions.